He stands, stacks of green paper in his red right hand.